Zoe? Kira!
Jack!
What's going on?
I can't pull you out. He trapped you in there. Are you okay?
I guess I'm going to look around. Some kind of security?
He straight up unleashed an antivirus on you.
What? Won't even bother to talk? What? Won't even bother to talk?
Force yourself through it and you won't leave him a choice. Use the portals, Jack!
Let's go.
Who the hell are you?
I am Rob, the Avatar. This is the new Cyber Void. A new world. My world. And you. You're not supposed to be here.
I remember you. You were in the reactor.
You weren't supposed to be there either. Now, it's time to pay the price.
Trying to do. We don't have to fight.
Don't be naive. We're fighting since you interrupted us the last time. You came here uninvited, broke in like a mean brute. You killed our mother. You are an obstacle on our path to our freedom. What makes you think you can interfere?
You attacked first. You're a threat.
So are you.
Thank you. Down the architect. I will take you down.
You took the AI by surprise. You used its hubris against it. But I share one of its flaws. You have instincts, Number. But you lack knowledge. You have passion. But you lack control. The labyrinth will wear you down. Break down your spirit. It will keep eating away at your psyche until you are able to keep moving. Until you don't want to. What are you?
I managed to pin him down for a moment. If you reach his eyes, you'll be able to fight back.
Any power in here. Surrender now. don't think I can't hear you talk to her. It's okay. No one can help you here. There is no escape. It's just you and me. And I'll make you pay for your actions. Yeah.
Something.
It's not a drive.